It's always a pleasure to meet talented and gorgeous women.
Thank you.
Oh, nga pala. Nakapag-alay na ba kayo ng mga itlog? I guess not.
Sumilong muna po kayo, sir. Sumilong muna kayo. Sige, ma'am. Sumilong muna kayo. Sumilong muna kayo.
Paano na? I mean, hindi pa tayo tapos mag-set up. Umuulan na. I mean, what's plan B? Alam mo, patay ang ahensyo namin kung layasan tayo ng kliyente.
Don't worry, Tom. Kami bahala dito. Di ba?
Yes, sir.
Ako yun. Salamat talaga. Salamat, salamat talaga. Okay. Okay, sige, sige, sige. Bye-bye. Ayan, okay na. Darating yung tent space, glass carpet, at yung mga payong in an hour. Maxine!
Itisigil ko na ba pagdadrawing ng araw?
Alam mo, halika na, tumigil ka na dyan. Dali, mag-sundance ka na, baka makatulong pa. O ka na lang pa, nauti lang yung pasar na.
My goodness, Maxine, hindi ko alam yung sundance!
Hello, walang hindi nakakaalam ng sundance.
Hindi mo alam? Turuan natin to. Baka sakaling makatulong talaga ang sundance. Sabay-sabay tayo, ganito na yan, o. Whoops! Yan.
Ah, yan pala! Kinder pa ako nung uli ko napanood yun eh!
Ay,
sa ano, basta natin dekha.
Andrew, Lika. Susin ang truck ko. Pumunta ka ng Tagaytay. Hanapin mo si Crystal. Kumuha ka ng mga bulaklak doon ngayon na. Dali, dali,
Andrew. Sige, ano ba?
Laban lang, laban lang, laban! Laban, laban, laban!
Watch ka, laban!
Laban! Parol nyo na lang. Ano, pasensya ka talaga. O, pa-transfer na lang doon. Doon sa kabila.
Double time na to.
Okay, patensya na. Pero yung asan yung isa pang carpet?
Yung glass! Pasok nyo na yan!
Pasok lang na ipasok ha. Dito mahabang
dito.
Ito rin dito. Dalawang
pagkain. Yan, yan, para isang linya. Isang
mga bugs na menas. Doon pa rin. Dito pa rin yung mga pagkain natin. Guys, sorry. Double time. Ang nilalang oras natin ha. Marcos! Ano, kompleto na ba yung mga tables?
Hindi, ako na dito.
Hindi, uy, hindi, ako na. Pwede yung pa-check na baka may na-overlook ako eh, ha? Thank you, ha?
Naku, ha, in fairness, sabi ko na ba, Anding? Love will lead you back. Look, look, do you have here? Oh, beautiful creation of yours. My gosh. Ang dang, congrats, partner.
Ano ba, hindi, no group effort to. Tayo lahat ng effort dito. Sama-sama tayo dito, lahat tayo nagpaulan na, no?
Talaga, walang iwanan, ha, ang dang. Hindi ka tulad ng love life mo. Kung kailan nakataas ka, iniwak ka sa ere.
Chami! Talaga naman, binalikan pa.
Nakatakap na, ang dang. I have to go, may ganap pa tayo sa PICC.
PICC, oh.
Nagpaalam na ako kito. Susunod ka, ha?
Oh, sige, sige. Isasettle ko lang to, tapos kapag start ng event, dadiretso ko
doon. Talaga, because I'm not complete without you, on them.
Sige na, sige na. Pakapag-traffic ka pa. Sige na.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Yes,
nakita mo ba si Tom Gonzalez?
Pumunta ko yata ng hotel, nag-BSO yata.
Thank you.
Hindi mo hiningi number.
Nagagandahan lang naman ako, pero I don't think it's the appropriate time for that.
Appropriate time? Wow, pare. You're 45. Ano, pag dumating yung appropriate time, wala ka ng time.
Anyway, pumunta ako dito para tanungin ka tungkol sa event planner. May mag-recommend ka ba?
Well, depends. Ano type mo, yung marunong mag-rain dance?
Excuse me.
Joey.
Taxi.
Oh. Oh, ma'am.
Ma'am, paano umalis eh, ha? Kaya mo na ba dito?
Ito, ha? Okay naman po. Pero ma'am, sayang naman yung outfit mo. Ganda-ganda.
Tinatawagan ako ni Mimi. Alam mo naman yun, ha? Sandali, ha? Sandali. Mimi?
Yes, yes.
Nakamatay kaya dati ang pagbalik ko sa trabaho?
Huwag kang mag-alala, Andeng. Ipalilibing kita.
Grabe siya.
Grabe siya.
Ito, kasama itong meeting natin.
Excited ako kasi ito na ata ang pag-asa natin maging world class. Kasi balita ko, dito daw gagawin sa Pilipinas ang pinakamalaking technology fair ng Asia. Magbibid tayo.
Perfect!
Uy, naman ang sakit ko!
Maganda po yan. Pero ano naman po requirements?
Bukod kasi sa financial, kailangan daw natin mag-present ng isang kakaibang creative concept sa Fairtech.
Pasok mo sa bangayan, madam, Mimi. Kayang-kaya ni Miss Andrea, di ba, girl?
Yeah!
What do you say, Andeng?
Ano pa ba? E di... Laban!
Laban!
Marcos, nararamdaman mo ba yung nararamdaman ko?
Medyo. Dapat kasi kumain muna tayo bago tayo pumunta dito eh.
Ano ka ba? Hindi ko ito yung nararamdaman ko. Nafe-feel ko. Ito na talaga yung best ever client natin. Ikaw, Mamanding, hindi mo ba nararamdaman yun? Hindi mo nafe-feel?
Wala na ako yung mga nararamdaman ngayon. Kundi ka ba?
Ano ka ba, ma'am? Pag nakuha natin tong kliyente na to, kota na tayo buong taon. Baka hindi pa buong taon. Hanggang next year. So, ma'am, nakasalalay sa'yo to. Kaya, go na. No pressure. Promise, no pressure.
Laban.
Baby, tama nga. Sige na, huwag ka nang umiyak. Video lang yun sa YouTube.
Pero Papa, sobrang kawawa yung penguin.
Hindi niya kaya mag-isa.
Ipapadala akong link sa'yo. Ito, sobrang nakakatawa to.
Papa?
Yes, baby.
Ganun din ba ang nararamdaman niyo?
Said, like, the penguin.
We're both Selba and Goodevent. Together, we can accomplish this.
Hello!
Hi.
Sparkle or Goodevents?
Goodevents, ma'am.
Oh, right this way!
Have your seat here. Kasali po sila lahat sa bidding.
Actually, you're 18 event planning companies na mag-represent today. Of course naman, we want only the best kasi ito yung biggest tech fair ever eh. Kaya naman, have your seat. Tatawagin ko na lang yung names ninyo. Excuse me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, bye-bye.
Pinakagusto ko itong last, sir. Maganda yung East meets West concept niya.
I think it's a bit too cliche.
But I know them, sir. They pull through.
I still have my reservations.
Okay, sir.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Andiyan po si Mr. Yamamoto. Dumaan lang na po siya bago siya pumunta ng airport.
Excuse me. Papasok ko muna rin yung susunod na mag-represent.
Papasok. Good events! It's your turn.
Okay. Thank you.
Mr. Yamamoto.
Oh, hi.
So you're heading back to Japan. Well, I hope you enjoyed your stay here.
To make it a lifetime. As for me.
sometimes do crazy things, and our hearts will take wings like a sparrow.
May I introduce you to the Philippines President, Mr. Antonio Noble IV.
Sir. Let's start.
So each area in the exhibit center will showcase various regions of the Philippines. For example, we have here the Cordillera region, Bicol region, and the Cagayan Valley. We envision this to feature technologies from Selva that has been helping bring our agriculture and produce industry to the digital age. Sir, do you have any questions before I can move on?
Sir, if you like, hanggang dito na lang muna ang presentation ng Good Events. We have 4 more groups ready to present.
No. Go on.
Na yung Pilipino ang concept niyo. So, you want the exhibit to be as much about the Philippines as it is about our export processing industry. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
So, thank you very much. I think
Mr. Consiglio, compared to the other companies who are bidding for this project, it says here that your company is relatively new. Ngayon, sabihin niyo sa akin, bakit kayo bibigay sa inyong project na to, knowing that your competitors are more experienced?
Sir, we don't compete with others. We only compete with ourselves. In Good Events, we make sure that we are better than our last project. We only accept projects that we like, projects that we believe in, and projects that will push us to the next level.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Grabe, ang guwapo-guwapo talaga niya. Para siyang si Bathalang pinatapon ko sa loob.
Ikaw kaya patapon ko? Kanina pa ako natitense. Past tense, present tense, future tense. Puro guwapo ka dyan! My gosh!
Easy lang, Miss Simi. Positive lang.
Positive, positive ka dyan.
Positive lang. Okay. Relax. Ako lang bahala. Relax, relax. Hello, Good Events.
Pizza delivery?
Ay. Sorry po, wrong number. Pizza daw. Alam mo, okay lang, wag na tayo kasing matins. Alam mo kung para sa atin yan. Para sa atin talaga. Di ko hindi, okay lang. Move on. Ganun talagang buhay, di ba?
Expert talagang ka talaga dyan.
Dapat mag-relax lang tayo sa buhay. Dapat di tayo nasa-stress. Ganyan lang talaga dapat.
I love you for that.
Di tayo ma-stress. Breathe out. Okay, ano sinabi ko? Huwag ma-stress. Okay, huwag tayo ma-stress. Huwag tayo ma-stress.
I want to talk to Miss Andeng Agoncillo.
Yes, sir, speaking.
Yes, Miss Andeng. As I was saying, congratulations. You win the bid.
Sorry, sir, did you say Andeng?
Miss Andrea, I mean.
Get out of this office right now!
Ma'am, sorry naman kasi stress na stress kayo. Relax! Ang mga wrinkles, mama, hindi nakaka-fresh yan. O, magkape muna tayo. Kuha ako, ha?
Nakakapikon!
Baliw talaga.
Baliw! Kairan na to! Ayun na naman.
Si Oscar?
Hello!
Good afternoon. May I please speak?
Nako, Oscar, tigilan mo na ako, hindi na nakakatuwa, ah.
Tigilan mo na.
I'm sorry, this is not Oscar. This is Anton Noble IV.
Anton? Anton Noble? Well, Anton.
Huwag mo kong dinadaan sa kaugapuhan mo, ha? Kasi kung hindi mo na kami pipiliin, eh, okay
lang. Sayang lang kasi nasa'yo na yung the best, tas pinakawalan mo pa.
Eh, tanga mo. Ganun talaga.
Bye!
Numbers na naman to. Hello?
Miss Agoncillo, this is your last chance. Call Selva now and ask for the office of the president.
Hi! Kape. Habang mainit pa. Bakit?
Lagot! 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 Anding!
Sir, excuse me, Miss Agoncillo of Good Events is online too.
Thank you.
I want your team to
be at the Selva plant 8 a.m. tomorrow for the briefing.
Yes, sir.
Ano sabi?
Patay.
Sorry.
Okay naman po.
Okay
talaga. Hi. Hi, Mr. Tan. Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to Selva Plant. By the way, this is Sushmita, Charlene, and Kenneth from Mumbai Events.
Hi. Si Mr. Noble ba nandyan? Kasi meron na kaming ibibigay.
I'm sorry, he's not here. But, kung gusto niyo, iwan na lang niyo with Chaska. Chaska, can you get that for them?
Thank you, Chaska.
Tara, this way. I'm really excited to work with you guys on this project. Ang gusto ni Mr. Noble, mag-reflect ang processes sa plan sa concepts niyo. You know, hindi mga puro pa-cute, hindi puro tourism. Because at the end of the day, puro semicon company.
Ikaw naman, Choi, alam mo namang malayo sa tourism ang concept namin.
Oo nga naman. Alam na namin ni Charlene yan. You don't have to remind us.
Kayo naman, girls. Alam ko na may experience kayo eh. That's why you're here. Di tulad ng iba. Just come in early tomorrow para makakwentuhan pa niyo si Mr. Noble.
Put in a good word for us.
Of course. Para saan pa naging high school batchmates tayo, di ba?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
I'll see you soon.
All right. Thank you, ah. All right. Sige.
Ay, sir. Sir, sandali. Anong oras kaya pupunta dito si Mr. Noble bukas?
I'm not sure.
Ay, sir, sandali. Sir, kakarinig lang namin eh.
Look, hindi ko alam kung anong narinig niyo. Pero, kung sisip-sip ka lang sa presidente para manalo, huwag mo nang tangkahin yan.
Sir, sandali ah. Excuse me lang ah. Wala akong balak sumip-sip sa boss ninyo. Kailangan ko lang talaga siya makausap. Sorry, sir ah. With all due respect, no? Kanina ko pa kasi napapansin eh. Mas pinapaboro niyo yung Mumbai Events kaysa sa amin eh. Pero okay lang. We all fight fair and square. Hindi na namin ito paparating kay Mr. Noble. Tingnan lang natin sa final day of pitching. May the best woman win.
Excuse me. What seems to be the problem?
Sir, wala lang ah. May in-explain lang si Ms. Agoncillo.
Sir, naghihintay na po si Mr. Tenko.
Okay.
Sige.
Sa gitna ang main stage. Magkakaroon din ng performances in each booth to showcase their different cultures.
No. Masyadong maraming regions to divide the participants. So, it won't work. Choi, pakitawag ng Mumbai Events, please.
Ano ba yun?
Oh,
parang ano eh, Parang may kulang.
Kulang? Anong kulang?
Ano eh, kulang ng pasabog.
Pasabog?
Guys,
sorry.
Sige na. Konti na lang. Kapit lang talaga tayo. Okay, kapit lang. Ganito. May technique dyan eh. May technique dyan. Yan to gagawin natin ah. Woo! Ganyan!
Ano, may kulang pa ba? May kailangan pa ba idagdag?
Okay na. Sige. Go, push! Good job!
No. It's too simple. Hindi ba kayo nag-research how they do it in other countries? I want this event to be globally competitive. After all, kung global tech brands ang pupunta dito.
Anton? How about telling us what you want? What you really, really want?
Sinabi ko na sa inyo kung anong gusto ko. Ang tanong, magagawa niyo ba?
Sir?
Ayoko na. Tigilan na natin ito, please.
True. Marami naman pong ibang project dyan, ma'am. Ito, OA na to. Yan si Mr. Noble. Dapat Mr. Doble yan. Doble magpatrabaho.
Miss Mimi, okay lang po kung sa ibang project na lang po ako.
Ay, ma'am, ako rin po. Kung saan niyo po siya ilalagay, doon na rin po ako.
Ay, oo. Sandali lang, ha. Guys, huwag natin sukuan to. I-try pa natin kahit one last time. Sige na, oh. Di ba laban? Laban! Lahat ng participants na may booth will be split into three parts. Luzon, Visayas, and of course, Mindanao. For Luzon, nandito yung end users ng semicon and manufacturing products. For Visayas naman, nandito yung semicon and manufacturing companies mismo na may booth. And for Mindanao, dito naman yung companies na may innovation. And each group will have its corresponding design and cultural performances.
Excuse me, sir. Andiyan na po yung shopper.
Okay, thank you. Excuse me, I have to go.
Sir, excuse me. Meron po ba kayong feedback?
Let's just talk tomorrow.
Well, I guess that ends the presentation. Thank you. So anyway, I really like the design that you guys did here. It's fantastic.
I'll be late for my next appointment.
Sir, ako po ba?
Excuse me?
sir, okay? I'm sorry. I'm sorry kung unprofessional itong ginagawa ko. I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry. Kung sa tingin nyo nabasusuko kayo, hindi ko talaga intention yun, sir. Pero naniniwala ako that we presented a good concept, sir. Hindi ko alam kung bakit ganit ka sa akin. Kung bakit ayaw mo akong kausapin. Maybe you're doubting my credibility now. I don't know, sir. Pero please, just give me one chance. One chance is all I need, sir. At papatunayan ko sa inyo na hindi kayo nagkamay sa pagpiling sa akin. Kung sakaling pipiliin nyo kami.
Miss Agoncillo, I'm sorry. Wala akong naintindihan sa kahit anong sinabi mo. I really have to go.
Sir!
I liked your final pitch. Approve na kayo. You're coming to Germany with me. Present that to Mr. Hoffman. Okay?
It's really what we can.